Have you seen a fine girl today? Guys.
Hi guys, welcome to the channel. This is a wash routine. This is my minimalistic wash routine. I go really extra on my very good days. This day, I think I just got some products, so I was just, you know.
How full my hair looks, because it's not full when I pack it. I feel just like, well, maybe it's just the angle, but I don't know. I don't think I have that many hair, so yeah, I'm just putting in protein treatments. And yeah, please, this is not a, I don't want any natural hair natural hair fanatic to come start telling me, oh, why did you, please, this is my hair and this is what I felt like doing to it. So rest in Jesus' name, please. I chose to use protein treatments. And yo, I see a lot of celebrities who have like really long natural hair. They always make comments like they don't wash their hair as often as like people like me. I wash my hair at least every 2 weeks. Like if I'm really busy, then every 2 weeks I would definitely do that. But I mean, how often do you wash your hair? I want to know. Because before, I used to do every 5 days. Now, I've changed. That aside, I just feel like I see a lot of people who don't do the whole aggressive every week washing. Personally, I used to do every week, but now man's just tired and man's just busy and man's not get that kind of energy for such. So I think I wash every 2 weeks, or it just depends. If I touch my ends and I'm not feeling them, then yeah, I wash. But see this clip now. See fine babe. See babe.
So you guys, I was posing for my thumbnail, don't mind me. And I deep conditioned for about 30 minutes. And yeah, I just chose to rinse it out. And just looking at this clip, so I just still can't believe this is my hair. But yeah, so I just rinsed it out and, you know, did the needful. And yeah, I didn't show it, but after this deep conditioner, I didn't like how my hair was feeling. I ended up using a normal conditioner in the hair just to, you know, completely rinse, be sure that every product was out. Yeah. Guys, what's up? I'm back. No more voiceover. So now I will be moisturizing my hair and I'll be using the rebuttal. It has leave-in conditioner and water, coconut oil, and my leave-in conditioner, Cantu. So let's get into moisturizing this baby. Here my comb and yeah. So guys, this is basically all I lost for this wash day. I expected so much more because I haven't combed my hair in a long time. So yeah, thank you for watching. Bye.